Three men and one woman destroyed everything inside the store. Some grabbed handbags, wallets and shoes. While at the back of the store, another carried all the suits and dresses that were on a rack. The police said criminals stole more than $50,000 in merchandise.